Ah, good Coca-Cola. Yeah, guys. I unlocked a battle ram. Okay, it's awesome this way. I'm just drinking Coca-Cola now, so sometimes I just cut speaking. But you need to know how to use this thing. This is literally very hard to use. Even me, I cannot handle it. Look here. Defeat. Only one victory, that's all. But of course, this guy has a fucking Sparky. You see, even as Sparky is 1-0. So, Batram is basically like a Hog Rider, but it's better and it's when the log that they are holding dies, then it will just put barbarians down. Eating chips too. Watching Jeff Faviano. I just thought I should do a video. I'm gonna do it now. So the next flight of me will be in French, okay, so yeah. Come on, Los Santos! Dude! Idiot! I'm an idiot too. He used. I have Batarang. Slap that dude! Slap! One more left! No! Well, let's go for the Batarang now. Level 2. No! Look! Boom! Well, yes, I battle ram, you stupid ass. I don't know. I did a challenge to get it. He is deeply impressed by my battle ram, but he's very strong. Really, so strong. Even me, I'm struggling to get it. Well, I'm Arena 7, but I cannot get it well. But next, I don't know how to use the Batram, so I will use the Hog Rider. We're like friends now. I don't know why. Come on. Damn it, shit. Why you do this to me? I don't need to be treated. Okay, fuck you. I'm going for the bathroom. Go! Boom! Damn it. Shit, dude. The hell? Come on, Valkyrie. Again. No! Shit! I told you it's literally impossible to win. The Batarang is so hard to use. Come on! Go! Yes! He's going to... No! Pooh! That is very badass. Oh my god, that's two legendaries now. Well played, dude. Look. You lose. You are losing, yes. But you always won 0. Oh, if you can say you are welcome, that would be so good. I'll try the... This too is new. I got it. I just got it. So I wanted to speed. Why you just put down the time when I want to speed? So I didn't even say what I wanted to say. So what I want to say, I don't remember. What is it? Damn you. This is the time we try the guards. You put that down the Dark Prince, I put down some guards. The guards are very useful, in fact. Same time. Zap. Damn you. Too late. Too late, motherfucker. He's pretty strong, but that Russian or some shit. I was the number one of the clan, now I'm number two, I think. So I should use my Hog Rider. The Hog Rider is so much better than this. I know Biscuit. I know Biscuit. I know Biscuit. Oh, why? Stop it! How can he get that? Hacker alert! Well, of course it's Russian. Russians are hackers. If you're Russian, then sorry guys. This guy's literally a hacker now. Look. Before, when I played, it was fine. Totally fine. Now it's not fine. What a total hacker, these guys. Oh, stop the fin. Well, sorry. I'm going for it. Again? I need to check if he has a mirror. If he doesn't, then he's a total piece of shit hacker. Please just let me touch you. There we go, I just touched you. Wrong moment, sir. Oh, again. The power of the mirror. Or he doesn't have a mirror, then he's a total hacker. It would be stupid if he doesn't have a mirror. No, if he has a mirror and he's not using it. You sucker, I'm using two. Get out of here, skeleton army! Well, this sucks. I'm gonna get my hog back. No, I literally didn't even touch him. Oh! I'm still number one, that's good. Damn, that's awesome. Oh! Wrong button, let's try again. We always need to try, we shouldn't give up our hopes. Oh, not again. No! That's not again. Man, this guy is way stronger than that fucking hacker back there. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh my god. I took it out. Get it? Shit. Stop it! Why you didn't stop it? Yeah, no, dang it. Whoa, for you, that's so weird. For you, boom, speed to death. Oh, stop it with the goblins. The goblins are a good defense to goblin barrels because they are the same kind. Oh, stop it. I want to touch you. I'm not gay, I want to touch your tower. Easy! Get that. Ha ha ha! He's so dead. He's really so dead now. Look. Oh, good job, dude. That was a great job that he did. I'm serious. Get freeze, motherfuckers. Come on, come down. You see, I'm still clever though. he's lost. Ho! Wow. That was gross. Damn, son. 1-0, man, that was so close. Well, guys, this is the end of the review of Guards and Battle Ram was here. So, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.